Hello.
I'm Freddy Rotterdam. My nickname is Freddy. I stay is not far from the residence of the king of the Sultanate of Yogyakarta. And now we in the water castle area is a partial of the Kraton or the Sultan Palace. Water castle, it was built by the first king in 1758. And then the Sultan Palace also it was built by the first king in 1755. Inside the palace, that width of the palace is 1 square kilometer and surrounded by high wall. The population is around 18,000 people. According to the data from the election of the president of 2014. Here is very important for the handicraft, and so later I will show you some handicraft processing, like the batik processing, silver handicraft processing, and also the leather puppet processing around the King Palace. Follow me. Hello. Now we still stay in on the Sultan ground or in the still in the palace area, and we are in the around the water castle. Now we can see the some people making batik, but this one of them still making the batik processing is made by hand like this. So for making batik, he wears some tool. This is the chanting. It named chanting made of brass and the small bamboo, or sometimes is made of wood. Then the function of the chanting is for drawing and also for make a line, and then the chanting is for take out the wax from the tool like this, and then the wax, when the wax for using the batik, it must boiling first, and then after the wax can make the batik like this. The wax is a function of the wax is for protection the color. So when he put the color in this cotton, so this one cannot be the color cannot go inside to this cotton. So when the material give black color, then the wax is take out from this material to be white, and then the material to be black. So this is not finished yet, because he want to put other color in this material, and then he start to make a design for making clothes. And now I will show you how to put the color. This is the water, and then we give a color after, and then we put this in the inside the color. This almost finished, and then after put in the boiling water or hot water for take out the wax, and then the batik is finished. After we see the how to make a batik, now we can see how to make a traditional silver handicraft location in the Kota Gede. Okay? Come with me. Everybody, now we will see how to make a traditional silver handicraft in this factory inside here, and someone will give you explanation about the processing from the first time to the finished one. Okay, come with me please.
Yeah.
So welcome to HS Silver. This is one of the silver factory in Kota Gede, Yogyakarta, and it's already built from the 1953. Okay, so maybe you can have a look around to the process, and I will explain just a little process for how to make a silver. Okay, so actually this is the first process for making a filigree silver. For example, like this, that woman there, they just make a little circle and then put inside in the frame one by one. Let's see, to make this earring, yeah, it's kind of like an earring. They use the smallest silver wire. So this is the second process after the woman finished for filling the pattern inside, and it is they will be soldering it, and they just pour some little silver powder in the surface to stick the pattern inside, and after that they will soldering, but only with a low temperature, just to make the silver powder melt and stick the pattern like that. This is the last process, is the polishing process. And then we can make it shiny, only use this tool. And it is made from steel, it just collide the steel and the silver until it's very shiny.
Hello everybody, now we stay at behind the palace. I tell you before that around the palace we can see all the places for making something. Here we can see how to make the leather puppet, or you can call it marionette. And now I have a friend, he's the master of the puppet. I will introduce you to the workshop here. Come, please come with me. Come on. Here is no smoking. Please come with me.
Hello. Hello.
This is my friend. His name Mr.
Ari.
Mr. Ari.
And I was born in Jogja, and this is where I'm coming from, Yogyakarta. And then it's where we are right now. This is in the part of the village of Sultan Palace, where it's exactly right here is the kitchen of the palace, where we are one of the staff of the family of the puppet maker. This is how to make of the leather puppet, and technically for the material that we use of the water buffalo leather. This is an example. And then from this water of the buffalo, then we try to create the shape, and then try to taking off with the tools like this, where it is made of the motorcycle spoke. And then after the result of the process of the cutting of the shape that we find like this, and then we started to scratching with the needles. On this needle, it is used to following of the design. Where in here, for the design that we have for 22 of the different motif, or it could be more. And then how to make of this sculpture inside. So introducing of the design that we use of the motorcycle, where total around 22, 25 different sizes. This is used to make of the carving like this. Where finally that from this process that we get like this, but to get into this process from the beginning till the result like this, we need around 5 days. and then every day we also need around 6, sometimes 7 hours. And this is the second process that we do after the finish carving. That's we continue with the coloring process. And then for the base of the coloring like this, that we use the 5 premier color as the beginning. Because from this 5 premier color, this is the way how also we can representing what all the its meaning behind. As an example, like we will connecting to the gold color as the honesty symbol, and then black color as the principal symbol, red as the emotion and loyalty, or white an example, same as what you see right now, this is the purity. And technically how to do the color, I'm sorry, that we do for both sides, two sides all together. And then for the time that we need to coloring, this is almost same as when we do of the carving process. It's about 5 days, and then every day it is also spend the same time. Sometimes we took about 5 to 6 hours. And then for the some of the part, the finished result of the coloring, for the complete final, that is we have like this. As an example, this is the first of the characteristic also where long time ago Java ancestor tried to make us the first figure to representing all the characteristic of the structure inside for the 349 others character. But in here the name of this characteristic, it is really called Vishnu. Where is the Vishnu means in aspect of Hindu it is about God, but in aspect of Java it is about education and the harmony. And then the two of them for the next process, they are not very famous as the couple where we call Rama and Sita as the symbol of the harmony, but in the separate meaning. Sita, this is for the aspect of the loyalty, harmony, and strong faith. And then Rama, this is for the symbol of their protection, harmony, and love. And then the next that we can see the symbolic of the Garuda. Garuda, this is to visualize of the universe aspect, where in this meaning of the universe aspect, we try to connect it to the wisdom, energy, and wisdom power, where we can read from the shape of the Garuda physical, so people are possible to see the body of the Garuda. This is the symbolism of the universe. And then there are the wings, even tails, it is as the symbolic of their energy. And then the carving, they are as the symbolic of the light. And then the face of the Garuda, try to visualize of the ocean aspect, water. And then the face of the other side, it is symbolic of the volcano or fire. And then the two of the feet, they are aspect of the masculine and feminine energy. And the red part, the root of the basic, it is for the symbol of the society. This is the result or the final products from all the process that we done before, from the carving, coloring. And then it's how to put all the ornament from the stick to stand, where it is all made of the buffalo horn. So when it's everything are ready, used to play, that we put up the bottom, where the bottom it is used of the banana tree, so that we can move the arm with the hands. Like this as an example. Thank you.